seen about 50,000 Packer fans so far. They all seem to be looking at the shirt. Uh-oh.
Regular season, that's an NFL red zone update for you.